All right, we arrived at Knoebels, parked right in front. If you want to see what an old school amusement park is, this is it right here.
We're getting Trip.
Call it the Trip?
Yeah.
All right, so these two got wristbands. I got a book of tickets, $74 for all three of us. So this is the Flying Terns. This is why we came back to Knoebels. They had this under construction for 7 years. And it's a trackless roller coaster. So, check it out. Waited 7 years for this. I wonder if you can like lean into it. All right, here we go. Much more old school than that. so it's hard to believe in 2017 that places like this still exist. But it's one of the coolest places on earth. It's so old school, and they allow dogs here, you know, and it's free to come in. It's awesome. I think Canopy Lake used to have a pool like this. I'm not sure if they still do. It's kind of cool. Old school pool. So this is the huge line that you have to ride this awesome roller coaster.
Non-stop driver, also, you have to wear your shoes.
The first time I had it too high and you couldn't see the track too much. Thank you. So we rode Twister again. That was, I could ride that one all day. That's a roller coaster. I could do it all day long. About 15 minutes. Right. What do you guys want to do? So I'm so happy we got to come back to Knoebels. It really is just such a special place. It's a place that you know that sooner or later it's going to be gone. Places like this just can't stick around. Like, you walk in here, there's no security, you don't go through a metal detector, and it doesn't feel like the Six Flags. And it definitely doesn't feel like any of the parks in Florida. come here while it's still around, because it won't be forever. Love you, Knobles.